New tonight, the University of Notre Dame has decided to cover up several murals of Christopher Columbus. Right now, those paintings are displayed in the university's main building. But Notre Dame's president says he's heard from students, staff, alumni, and others asking to remove them. Now they'll be covered up with tarps. The murals were painted onto the walls in the 1890s.